If you're just a few feet off the green, there's absolutely no reason why you shouldn't putt it. But if you had something in the way, you couldn't putt it. So what you need to do is take a 7-iron and putt it. Putt it exactly the same as you would do with a putter. The 7-iron lifts the ball over the problem. You don't try and scoop it over or lift it over. You literally stand there and putt it. I think I'll hold both of those.